I don't reach Dawn's grasp before that soldier, Lemus Morano will send every unit in the Sundom after me. Still got it. Put that one down.
Keep me going.
to get to Dawn's grasp from here. Should be able to climb up the side of that tower. That. That should help. Sun King Sadaheen watching over the Sundom. should be guards here. Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet. Keep me going. It is beautiful up here. I've been away from the mountains for too long. No one's home. Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet. Thank you. needs a key. This looks like a refugee camp. What were they running from? Good thing I found a bow. Watcher. I have to take this machine down.
It's firing!
Grasp should be close. Probably one last climb.
Watcher lens. Might as well take a trophy. I'm gonna need that. It's on fire. I better get over there, see if anyone's still alive.
No escape! Got you. Damn Shadow Carja.
There, he's awake.
Rias, my name is...
Blameless Murad. You're King Avad's spymaster.
Well, at least a rock to the head hasn't left you too confused.
You said to bring him alive. You didn't say conscious.
And why have you brought me? The last time I heard from Avad, he threw me in prison for life.
His radiance, the Sun King Avad.
You're straight to the point, just like your brother.
So that's it. Murad's in trouble.
There's more to this than your brother's life. Machines attack this settlement.
Machines don't attack settlements.
Tell that to the dead.
Do you think Blameless Murad would have left Meridian to chase a folktale? You saw the machines in the River Valley. Something's happening here, and this settlement's paying the price.
Murad climbed the Sun Spear to search for answers. He hasn't returned.
And you need someone expendable to go after him.
I need a climber as good as him to finish a task he did not. Do this, and you will be pardoned for your actions in Meridian.
Everything forgiven. Just like that.
Officially, yes. If you can find Urid or Adele, the climber who went after him, that'd be a blessing. But for the sake of the Sundom, you must find what's causing these machines to attack.
A Nora warrior, a spymaster, and a pardon from Avad. You really must have hit me hard with that rock.
Aloy, would you take Reyes to the Sunspear?
If you can't find a mountain, you might have picked the wrong climber. Can you climb?
Can't. This is all gonna be over pretty fast, isn't it?
Then let's get you started. This is the route up to the Sun Spear. I said I'd get you here, and here you are. Good luck finding those answers.
Where are you going?
To Sunfall. I have business with the Shadow Carja. From what Murad says, your journey is away from them, up that mountain. The people in that settlement are counting on you. I hope you find your brother.
And Nora's gone. Shame. She looked like she would have been helpful if things turned bad. Find my brother. Is he gonna be dead or alive? What were you looking for, Orid? Did you find it? Or did something find you?